Hi, I'm Alex Shoup, software engineer working at DataRobot, and today I'm going to talk about machine learning. You may have heard the terms AI and machine learning recently. They're sometimes used together, separately, and even interchangeably. I'm going to clarify some misconceptions and then walk through a real-world machine learning example. First, it's important to understand that machine learning is a subset of AI. AI is the general term, while machine learning and deep learning fall under the umbrella of AI. To put it simply, a machine learning algorithm, aka a model, uses historical data to uncover insights, determine relationships, and make predictions about future trends. Basically, a machine learning model learns from examples, so let's walk through an example case. Imagine we want to make a machine learning model to predict whether we want to play a game of tennis outside. We'll use historical data about the weather, temperature, humidity, and wind. We first have to feed the historical data into a machine learning model. The type of model depends on the use case, but for this, we're making a binary classification model. This model will then learn patterns from the given data. Finally, we use the machine learning model that we created and give it a new data point. It would then output its prediction for this data point, which is play tennis or don't play tennis. Generally speaking, the more quality data that you give to the model, the better the predictions. Machine learning can be applied to numerous business problems and really thrives when there are hundreds of factors to keep track of. And that's machine learning in a nutshell.